Very scientific. I got this off of Google Answers, you know. So what do you think the number one thing that people hope for? What do you think people voted for? Just yell it out. Be like my classroom of 12-year-olds that never raised their hands for anything. What is it? Okay, what do you think?
Love.
What?
Money.
Who said money? Honey, I can't even see you. Move over here. Oh my goodness. Money is it. So, honey, you could be, can I just like see you over here? You could hang out with the PhDs down at the head shed down at Yahoo, because you nailed it. Number two is money. So somebody said love, right? Who said love? Good job. A long life. Kids is number four. Peace is number five, finally, right? Peace. Number six, get away from parents. I'm just going to let that lie. Number seven, to win the lottery. Eight is luck. Nine is expensive gifts and presents. And number 10 is friends. And that is the Yahoo answer list of the top 10 things. You know what? I just didn't write a book about that. I wrote a book that was almost never written. We had some challenges. When my first book, Juxtaposed, came out, I started speaking in churches about child sexual abuse because that is my history. And God wastes nothing. And I, trying to be a hope giver and make some meaning, I started speaking at different churches. And I started pouring hope into people because I've been on the other side now. And there is so much hope. Regardless of your circumstances, there is still so much hope in this world. That hope is wishful thinking. I think that's wishful thinking. Hope actually comes out of despair. Hope actually comes out of suffering. So hope and despair are cousins. And so when I started to speak about hope, this book was born in me. And yet 2012 was a very devastating year for a lot of my very good friends. And it wasn't until I walked through some of that suffering with them that I realized that hope, a hope giver is simply this, is someone who intentionally and deliberately sits with people in their suffering for the sole purpose, S-O-L-E purpose, and the S-O-U-L purpose of pouring hope into their lives.